Come. Hey. Come. This is kind of nervous. I'll turn this side. Start already?
Yep.
Okay, so January 6, 2015.
2016.
2016, male, not neutered, poodle, 5 years old. What's the main complaint?
Teddy.
The year, is it?
The year.
How long already? Both years, you can see.
Month. Actually, it's quite some time.
But Teddy's external. Okay, this side, and then we show this side. So, has it been treated yet?
Yeah, he has been treated, but no.
Very painful, very painful. Treated for how long?
Actually, ever since last year.
Okay.
Yeah. So I brought him to the vet. They always give me the medication. The thing is that maybe I'm too lazy to apply it regularly.
Not easy, yeah.
So actually, that's why this round I thought I should put him here for a few days, you know. So at least you can give him that.
Other than medication, what did they say to you?
They say he's infected.
Not painful.
They did quite a sweat on him. Don't worry,
check bacteria,
relax,
virus,
relax.
And yeast.
Relax.
So now he's very nervous. Did they advise you on the surgery? Ear surgery?
No.
Open up the ear canal.
No.
Okay, there's a... Wait, relax now.
Relax, sir.
So let me draw for you. See if the dog... Okay, just see how I draw. Let's draw for you the surgery. Come have a look.
Okay.
We have a look at the surgery. I show you.
Okay.
Come.
Okay.
Just hold him carefully. Okay, now. For such cases that they have floppy ears, there's no drainage. And no drainage, so what happened is the ear canal is L-shaped, we call it an L. Not like us, us is only horizontal. The dog has an L. So what happened is all the things are stuck here. The ulcers, the yeast, the bacteria. So so for floppy ear dogs, because the ear comes down. So there's no no ventilation. And no drainage. Can't drain, everything is stuck here. So there's a surgery and it's very effective. So what you do is open up the hole here, take out the wall, the side wall.
Yeah.
So you take out the side wall, then everything can flow out really.
Okay.
So you take out the side wall.
Okay.
Then when this side is opened up, the side wall, when this rectangular piece of cartilage is cut off.
Yeah.
So that everything now won't be blocked really. Comes out. And this will solve your problem of having to apply ear drops every 3 times a week. In 99% of my cases, they are okay.
Really. They're okay.
So you need to maintain only this part only.
Okay.
I mean, if necessary, just put some ear drops here and then maintain it. So this is a long-term solution. The short-term solution, like you say, is just sedate the dog and then wash the ears. And then, like you say, come back again. How long really this problem?
About a couple of years.
So I don't know. The vet didn't advise you. So this is the solution.
As for the operation, how long will it take?
Operation takes about, how long the operation itself? Yeah. About 2 years, you know.
Huh? 2 years, yeah.
2 years will take about at least 1 hour plus.
1 hour plus, and how long will it
stay here?
Healing
process. About 14 days.
14 days,
So we need to put the dog here for maybe 3 or 4 days to clean up everything.
Okay, can.
And then after that, you'll find that everybody's happy, the dog also happy.
Okay, can.
So that's called lateral ear canal resection. Ear, that's the surgery name. Ear canal resection for floppy ear dog. Floppy one. To get drainage and ventilation.
Okay. Then so meanwhile, operation done, he'll be put to sleep.
Sedated. So it's painful. So before operation, I will treat him first. Clean up the ear canal first because it's very dirty. So I can operate now.
Thing is that my daughter's wedding is on February the 6th, and he's all dressed up to be the best dog.
How many days more?
One month.
Oh, okay.
No problem. Okay, can. And how much is the cost for the whole thing?
Each year, the surgery is 500.
Okay, no problem.
So roughly it'll be 1,000 plus.
Okay, plus his stay here and all these things. Plus his stay, everything will be maybe 2K or whatever. Yeah, no problem.
Then we treat the year first.
Now we treat the year first.
Okay, I'll finish. So,